finally get these soybeans in the ground. Just a lot of things are not thought as planned, but here we are. A bunch of videos like this, I don't know what else to say, so just keep my mouth shut.